Spider-Man looks to be finally back to his senses, free of that black suit.
I think that's another nest.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. Just hold the perimeter.
Let's clean this place up. Your fault, Pete. You gotta fix it.
Let's go! there was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. Here, Lee.
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. We've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. Get in your head and twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
These are all the people he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something.
I think...
Miles!
Never thought I'd be relieved to see you!
I'll make it count then!
Away! They keep coming back!
It must be frustrating! Putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain!
Part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances! Symbiote. He killed them all.
Problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
It is her.
Danger?
Does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at Feast.
I built my life around this place. Probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead, so I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
No. There has to be another way. Maybe. Maybe.
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if... this is my last chance to say anything to you. I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. They like this. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
I'm fine! Just keep fighting!
right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
It's all my fault. I'm sorry.
We did it.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man, wake up!
Symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
Big guy, let's try this again.
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
Years of my life consumed with vengeance and lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
performing your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, I just wanted to let you know. I got my byline pulled off that article.
What does that mean?
It means the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, the feeling's mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay, while I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Save these people! folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here, it is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown. We've heard numerous accounts of missing persons. Now believe we can shed some light on the culprits. These vile appear to be abducting them. For what nefarious purpose? We don't know yet. Now, more than ever, we need to look out for each other. Don't go out alone. Unless it's an emergency. You could be next. I fear the worst.
Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's.
Time to play the what can I find here game. They fit a surprising amount of tech in this little guy. This must be the base. That's where the little birds go to recharge. Bet I could overcharge them right out of existence. I see you've been to another blind too. That last blind may have the base location.